amazing performance. I think absolutely right up there with our with the very best that we achieved back in 2010.
Well, absolutely, because it's the lowest grid position that Red Bull have gone on to win a race. Let's just remind ourselves of the race.